The company announced their continued partnership as the title sponsor of the annual Pearl of Africa Uganda Rally, scheduled to take place in Jinja City from 5th to 7th May 2023. This year, the company has increased its sponsorship of the rally to 180 million Ugandan shillings to the Federation of Motorsports in Uganda. The Pearl of Africa Rally, which is celebrated as the true test of skill and endurance, with competitors facing some of the most demanding terrains, always attracting drivers and fans from all over the country and beyond.
We are very proud to be the title sponsor of this prestigious event, which brings together motorsport enthusiasts and from all over Uganda and beyond. Our commitment to support the Pearl of Africa Uganda Rally goes beyond just a sponsorship package. Our product specifically, the Shell V-Power, is specifically designed to provide maximum performance and efficiency and protect to the vehicle engine, which is critical in sport where every second counts. For more than a decade, to be honest, I think it's 11 years, we have been proudly partnering with Motorsports Uganda of FMU, and we look forward to continue to build upon this legacy of support and to help ensure motorsport continues to thrive for years to come. Our commitment to FMU has been unwavering, and we are thrilled to sponsor the rally with a package worth of 180 million shillings.
FMU President Dipo Ruparelia expressed gratitude upon the sponsorship, adding that the popularity of this event has continued to attract more crews from many African countries, to include Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania, Zambia, and South Africa.
This year's Pearl edition is designed for the fans while still maintaining a strong safety theme in mind, with specific and restricted viewing points as well as loop stages that minimize fan movements. We believe this model will also provide an opportunity to our sponsors like Vivo Energy to reach the fans at a single and concentrated location. We are grateful to Vivo Energy for continuing the partnership with FMU, not only the Pearl Rally, but motorsport in general.
Meanwhile, Vivo Energy Uganda also announced to sponsor top Ugandan rally driver Ronald Sebuguzi with a package of 50 million shillings. By the time of the launch, over 30 crews had already registered with the organizing team.